Hello, everyone. This is Amy John, your professor for Murder in the 603. And I just want to apologize. I am still very sick and am not going to be able to conduct an actual class this evening, even over Zoom. I have a really high fever and am just up to do some work on the computer so that you guys don't feel like you're out of the loop. And make sure that you get the content that you need for this class and for my other classes. So I pulled myself out of bed and wanted to just make sure that I connected with you. I have opened up another module and I will describe that here. It's some of the things that we would have done in our first class, but I'm just going to have them in this instance for you to do on your own, and we will then go over them on our next at our next class, which is next week on the first. So what you're going to see here is that I've opened up the week number two module. First, I just went over an overview with what you need to complete. So there are two articles in the readings. Then there is an article that I'd like you to click on and read, as well as watch the video at the top of the article, and then complete your discussion board for week number two. I then opened up the class questions that you can complete. And I'd like you to also, if you haven't already, begin to read the book Judgment Ridge, The True Story Behind the Dartmouth Murders, because this needs to be finished by class that we have on February 22nd. So let's take a look at what we've got here. So we've got two readings in this module. It's just two articles that I'd like you to have read before our next class. I then would like you to complete the discussion board. So what you need to do is to read this article first, which you'll find here, and be sure to also watch the video by clicking on the play button here. And then what I'm asking you to do is just to read the questions and submit your post by Monday. And then make sure that you are responding or asking questions to two of your classmates by Wednesday. And we will go over this more in class on Thursday, as well as the information from the articles that you've read. So that's it for now. I just wanted to make sure that everybody understood that I'm unable to have class tonight because I'm so sick, and I plan on being at least close to 100% by next week for our class on Thursday. And again, that's your option of coming to class in room 172 on the Claremont campus, or you can zoom into class, and I'll have a Zoom link updated for you by next week. As always, please be sure to email me with any questions, and if I'm feeling better tomorrow, I will offer some optional office hours over Zoom. And we can connect, and you can just stop by and say hi, or just pop in if you have any questions. If you made it to the end of this video, please email me with the word true crime. I guess that's two words. With the words true crime for an extra 10 points on your lowest assignment grade for the semester. So, and I will have those embedded in various areas for you to earn extra points. So if you've gotten this far, be sure to email me with the phrase true crime, and I will see you all soon.